Greetings everyone, welcome back to yet another game commentary video with me, Kemzit. Today we shall be chattering about A Taste of Power, so therefore please do lean back, lay down, grab something to eat and drink as I shall be chattering about this lovely game, which is golden, but it really needs a lot of polishing to be gilded, well, to have it gildedness gleaming, let's say, yeah, and glittering, whatever. Because it has quite a lot of bugs which we have previously already seen, especially in quite a few of the campaigns, and one which you guys can see right away in this campaign interface, of course. Like, look, I have already done Winds of Change, why are you guys not highlighted? Let's say that. It's just weird. And not to forget mentioning when I was playing, I think, the Brave New World, where I had to use some spies to sabotage, agitate some people to rebellion. It said, like, I had 3 out of 6. I was truly weird. And not to forget mentioning the units. Yeah, it was a bit of hard to press them, because I couldn't press them in, like, groups as well. I've tried it, but not working. Which is alright, I'm not, you know, too bothered by it. I'm sure they can fix it eventually, because I didn't know, right? I didn't know that this game was made by 3 people at the end of the Winds of Change mission, because they just showed it, and normally, as they say, which is true, that most gaming companies require 20 or 30 people to work upon a game to make it to utter perfection. And I would like to just say this, if they just only just delayed this release of the game and focused to polish this game and just, you know, just rub a wet and whatever, wet tissue of the game just to make it very nice and glittering instead of right away releasing it, not just saying, you know, they should have already done it and they're demanding to do it. No, I'm just merely saying, hey, we'll be wiser, because people will be really liking it as well, because right now people are like, oh, this stupid novel. I'm like, hey, it's nice, it's just needing some, you know, dusting off or something. But for the else, it's truly nice. I truly enjoy that there are 3 different kind of factions, and that they have done it a little bit of historical kind of event, because it was in the 15th century, and I'm like, actually in the 15th century there were quite a few empires bigger than the Timurids. But whatever, in the meantime, it's just different. Anyway, in the meantime we will also hopefully they will fix, for example, the Art of War. Like, I finished those as well, and those aren't highlighted as well. Nonetheless, they also gave us some survival, which is really a nice addition. Like, I don't know, maybe Age of Empires should take an example of that as well and try to do that as well, because it would be nice to do such kind of gameplay as well, have such an option. Confrontation is also nice, and there's also multiplayer. I don't know if it's functional, because it seems are in games, which is basically me, I think. And there's no one looking for a opponent currently, which is truly sad to see, so I don't know. Player info is just only me, I guess, so it would be really cool to see some more people playing this game as well, but again, I think it's because of the bugs and all. I also have a lovely encyclopedia. There's not much description statistic here present, but further else, there's nice symbols and telling you about the European Confederation, hills and title, units, buildings, so the icons you can see, same goes for a hill, but these things are still empty, and, you know, it's just, yeah, I don't know, weird. They really need to work upon it, and I'm sure they shall do so. But then again, they should have delayed it with the release, even though it has been released, what, 1 year ago or something? I don't even remember, but it would really hold a lot of potential. Same like A Year of Rain, who, just as I also had game commentary about it, sadly they have stopped it right away after the release or something, and then just, yeah, I don't know. But all those games has potentials, and I hope maybe they will do something about it or make some different kind of game, because, you know, these games are great, and hopefully they will shine like a diamond, for example, in the sky. But I will give it also a score from a skill 1 to 10 to a 8, as I said, because it has bugs, and not just in the interface, and not just with the in the campaign as well, but there's also some grammatical fault. For example, as I mentioned before about the caliphate written out by with a C and then with a K, so that's a bit of what moment for me. But then again, that's just me and maybe a perfectionista kind of stuff, but hey, it helps the game up, and that's what I really want to do. I want the game to be perfect, just like anyone else, so we can have fun and play it as well. Nonetheless, I think this shall be also it, but without mentioning, that I really do like the units, and of course the different factions, and of course the graphics, which are truly nice, it's perfect, and of course the diversity of the troops, and of course different units, and of course the how should I say, the buildings that they all have some different models and it's all, so it's truly amazing what they have done for for a group of three people. They did a good job, but I would have said just take your time, work on it. Of course, maybe you need some cover of your cost. Well, hopefully some people will buy it right now, and hopefully you can continue on your work and people will buy it more, so you can get going with this game, because of course gaming company do need money to survive. But yeah, hopefully they'll are able to survive and all that. But yeah, this is it for now. So if you agreed with me, feel free to drop it down in the comments box below, or give it a like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new and wish to support it. Do you want to recommend something or record a game together? That's also possible. Just write it down in the comments box below, or add me on Steam. I'm gonna have a chat about it. Till then, I shall see you guys in my next video.